Welcome to this tutorial of Academic Search Complete, just one of the many great databases available through Suffolk County Community College. When students begin their research, they may understandably start with OneSearch, since it's conveniently located on the library's homepage. OneSearch has the ability to search nearly everything the library has access to, which is both a strength and a weakness. While some might appreciate the vast number of results to choose from, those new to research might be intimidated by the process. This makes Academic Search Complete an ideal choice for those looking for a smaller scale database that is easy to use. It provides full text access to articles on a variety of subjects from sources that are both popular and peer-reviewed. Let's see where we can find it. From the library's homepage, click Articles and Databases. Here you will see two popular multi-subject databases, one of which is EBSCO's Academic Search Complete. Clicking it will direct you to its interface. Enter your keyword or words into the search box. You will see that this database mimics Google in the sense that it tries to anticipate my search by providing helpful suggestions. To focus your search, consider adding additional keywords in the extra boxes provided. In addition to suggesting keywords, this database also recommends similes. If I begin typing the United States, for example, it suggests that I also include America, USA, or US, since they mean the same thing and omitting them might leave out relevant results. You can see that the number of results are much more manageable now. I can even limit it further by refining my results. The defaults, such as full text, are listed. I can narrow them even more by choosing if I would like the results to be from academic journals, which is another way of saying peer-reviewed, or if I would like to adjust the date range, which would help me find the most current publications. Scrolling down also allows me to choose a desired publication format, such as popular magazines or newspapers. When you find an article of interest, there are a few things you should look for. First, scroll down to the abstract, also sometimes called the description. This summarizes what you will find in the article. Reading this first could save you time if it ends up not providing information you'd hope to find. If it seems like an article that might interest you, click PDF full text to display the entire article. You may share this article by printing, saving, or emailing it to yourself. Be sure to grab the permalink if you wish to link back to this record at a later date. Click Cite if you wish to cite this article in your assignment. Doing so will provide the formatted citation to copy and paste into your Works Cited page. As always, librarians are here to help. Throughout the research process, you may notice a prompt appear asking if you require assistance. Clicking Chat Now will connect you with a librarian as long as the library is open.